Marion city leaders are asking for input on redeveloping the site of the former public library. The building was badly damaged in the 2020 derecho and was decommissioned. A new library was built in the fall of 2022. Officials say they envision a privately owned building with commercial and residential opportunities to take over the site. Proposals can be submitted on the city's website.